Today I'm getting my wisdom teeth out, and you guys are gonna see. So I'll see you when I'm getting out.
During the surgery.
You weren't awake, honey.
No.
You were not awake. Colby, how you doing? Colby, how you doing?
Her heart.
You were crying. You said you weren't gonna cry. Don't do that, Colby. Put your cotton.
Oh my gosh. My mouth.
What? What about your mouth?
Do you have my glasses?
I have your glasses. What are you doing? It's there, honey. Your lip is there. Lip's there.
This isn't supposed to happen.
What's not supposed to happen?
I can think.
You can think?
I know what's going on.
What's going on, Colby?
I got... Did you keep my teeth?
No, I didn't keep your teeth.
Oh, gosh.
You don't keep your teeth. They take them out and get rid of them. Why would we keep your teeth?
I don't know.
What?
I need to call Audrey. Right now.
Okay. I'll call her for you.
She's such a good friend, Mom.
She is a good friend.
She's my favorite friend. She's always there for me.
Why are you crying?
I don't know.
I thought you said you weren't going to cry.
I would.
No. Don't cry. Do you want to call Audrey while you're crying?
Yeah.
Okay, I just... Hold it up to your ear so you can hear her, honey.
Okay. Well, she's such a good friend.
I know she is.
And she wanted to come over last night.
Did you get in her voicemail?
She didn't answer.
Just leave a message. Just leave a message that you're good, it went good, and you're talking.
I can think.
Just say hi. Okay.
She's calling me. She's calling me back. Oh my gosh. Audrey? You want me to call you? I just got out. And it's almost 4. It's like 5 minutes to 4 o'clock. And I'm really sorry. Cause I told you I would call you at 2:30. But I don't know how long they were working on my teeth. I can think, Mom.
You can think. Okay. Tell her you're okay and you'll call her later when you feel better.
I just don't understand what's happening. Because I think. And you're not supposed to be. Oh my gosh. Jeez.
Tell her you'll call her later when you feel better.
Audrey. Are you there? Don't have my glasses on right now, so I can't see that well. I don't know. My body went numb, and he put a shot in my arm, and it stung, and then
don't leave a message because that's her mom's phone too.
respond your message after the beep.
I will. Really hi, Carly. It's Colby, and I just got my wisdom teeth out. And I already told me to call you to tell you what happened. And I don't know. So.
Okay, I need to call you.
Oh my gosh. Carly? I'm calling. Okay. Hi. Hi. Are you Carly? You just sound like Audrey. Okay. So. Oh my gosh. I love it. Okay, Audrey wanted me to tell you what happened. So, Audrey wanted me to tell you what happened. I'm feeling better now. So. I have gauze in my mouth right now. And what happened was, I went in and they were all so nice. Except the guy, he kind of getting irritated with me because when he was trying to rip my teeth out, I was talking and moaning. Yeah. So, put the mask over me. That made me silly. And it kind of tasted like weird. And then they gave me a shot which kind of hurt. And it went into my arm. And then I started to get all numb. I was awake during the surgery. I'm not kidding.
What are you looking at me for? I don't know.
That's what I... Yeah, you were supposed to, but I was awake. I felt awake.
I don't think you're awake.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it hurt. And my bottom lip, it is so numb. I can't feel it at all. And my tongue, Okay, I gotta go. I will call you when I feel better. Okay. Bye. Oh my gosh. I think I'm okay now.
Driving down the highway.
I have really pretty eyes.
I can't even remember now because it was a while ago. So I'm going to swing through the pharmacy and drop these scripts off and then come home and drop him off and come back to conferences and get his medicine. All right, Beck. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Don't videotape me.
He's like a car driver. Like,
a lot. Okay.
No, they're all bloody and nasty. Think of that whole experience. Not as bad as you thought it would be. Hello? You all right?
Why you win the stroke, it's you.